Hey?
David.
I asked. Hold on a minute, hold on. You're right.
Okay,
there's
things happening
anyway. I want you to go limp on me now. So you no effort.
Yeah, but I'll say stop. You yes. Stop
or when you go, do floppy. Which are they? I'll get me up. Yeah? Another way, I said. Not coming just yet. Stay there a bit longer. Yeah, okay, but well, there's some steps up there. I want you to take a step at a time.
I've got your bag and your glasses.
If any of you pregnant women out there experience anything like this, what I suggest to you is try and get as comfy as possible. When you do get comfy, if you're with somebody, do advise is you go limp like a jelly. And get somebody to try and get you up. Stay tuned. Sorry, perhaps she's pregnant, that's why I was in there wanting to give birth just. Sorry.
It's your pain.
You're not midwife, are you? You're not midwife, are you?
No. No. I've had two babies.
Well, you know what, do then, come here. Hey, you must have been lying on this afternoon. There's an acute pain to my baby. Sorry. Right. So I should have a few drinks. Very drunk, yeah. Fancy wetting yourself as well.